Today we are making sweet corn. This is some frozen sweet corn, some water, some salted pepper and some salt and some butter. So let's start. Add the corn into the pan and the water, some water, and cover it in the high flame for about 2 minutes. Right. Do not add over water, too much water. Add very little water. When the water starts to finish, add some butter and mix it. Add the seasoning, salt and pepper, and cook it. Give me a toss. If it is in just 2 minutes, doesn't take too much time. Now it has been done, so let me see that. Sweet corn is ready. Enjoy. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Please do subscribe. Thank you.